General Zelgius's plan succeeds in breaking the morale and momentum of the laguz forces. Skrymir accepts a challenge to single combat with Zelgius and barely escapes with his life. His defeat sends a wave of doubt and fear through the laguz alliance. Ranulf, knowing that the situation has turned against them, orders a full retreat. And the beast tribes use the 3 days offered by Zelgius to recross the Riban and begin the long march back to Gallia.
Thank you. Thank you.